Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. So I am jumping in today's video with some nail prep. I am doing my cousin's nails again, and I am taking some cuticle remover and applying that on her cuticles just to soften them up, and I'm just gonna remove the dead skin right after. After I'm done removing her cuticles, I am going in with some alcohol on a wet paper towel just to remove that product from her nails. I'm also following that up with a sanding band. I'm using a 180 sanding band, and I'm really lightly going over her natural nail plate just to remove the shine. I have this on the lowest speed, and I'm not spending too much time on her natural nails. I am just quickly removing shine. So for this next step, I am applying dehydrator on her nails before I glue on the tips. This is just for retention purposes and for the nail glue to stay on. I'm using nail glue from Beauty Secrets that I did mention from the beauty supply store in an earlier video. After I trimmed down her tips and did some slight shaping, I am gonna go in with the sanding band again. Thank you. So I am going to apply some primer and dehydrator. I did apply 2 coats of primer and 2 coats of dehydrator for my cousin since polygels for some reason doesn't seem to stick on her hands. I am going to get Protein Bond if this absolutely doesn't work. I've just been procrastinating on that. I did let each layer completely dry. Now I'm going to apply base coat on all of her nails and I am going to cure it in the lamp for 30 seconds. Here's the slip solution that I'm using today. Again, it's optional, but I love it. And here is the polygel that I'm using today, my favorite nude polygel from Macart. I'm going to place a bead at the tip of her nail. I don't really have to put it all the way at the end of the tip, so I am gonna do that and work my way upwards. This helps me get the best coverage for the nail for the first layer. Thank you. So here's how the application looks. I love these tips on her nails. I'm gonna go ahead and wipe off that sticky layer with some alcohol so we can begin filing. I'm gonna start some nail art on her. I am taking this Beatles gel polish color. It's like this aqua blue green type of color. And I'm gonna draw French tips. Today we are doing a flower type of nail art design. I was trying to go for like the hibiscus flower type look, but it didn't end up turning out that way, which is fine. Thank you. So here are how the nails turned out. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I actually really like this color combination. I have everything I used linked in the description box. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.